Hello everyone, you're welcome back to my vMix tutorial series, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to be able to stream on LinkedIn using the vMix software. Okay, so if you're just coming across this channel for the first time, or if you haven't subscribed to this YouTube channel, please smash the red subscribe button below and also turn on the notification bell so YouTube will notify you first whenever I upload videos like this on this channel. And if you're a returning subscriber, kudos to you. Remember to also smash the like button so the YouTube algorithm can also recommend this video to other people on the YouTube community that would want to be part of our little family here on this channel, or rather are searching for similar topics like this. And without any further ado, let's dive into today's tutorial. Now, in order for you to be able to stream on LinkedIn using the vMix software, there are two things you have to do. Number one is you have to sign into your LinkedIn account, which is number one. And then the second one is to open this link I drop in the description below, which is this link you're seeing here on my screen. Okay, so once you've already signed into your LinkedIn account on your Chrome browser, whichever browser you're using, it's perfectly fine to use any other browser apart from Chrome, but I love to use Chrome to do my streaming setup. Okay, now if you already signed into your LinkedIn account, just click on the link I dropped in the description below and you get right on this page you are looking at right now. Okay, so once you're already on this page, you see, or the next thing you're going to do is just to pick your region where you're streaming from. If it's US West, US Northwest, South Central, you know, Europe, just any of the location, you can just pick anyone you want to. South America, Europe West, you can just pick anyone you want to. Okay, so whichever one you're working on, I'm just going to go ahead and pick Europe West. Okay, South America, yeah, so let's go with South America here, then get URL. It's going to load, you can see there. So once you already pick your region, click on the get URL and it's going to display the stream URL and the stream key which you're going to be making use of on the vMix software. All right, now once you've already gotten the stream URL, just copy that and go over to the vMix software. So click on the stream here, the setting beside it, configure the streaming settings, just click on that button there. And once you're here, make sure you select the custom RTMP server. All right, so make sure it's on custom RTMP server. Once you've done that, on the URL, just paste the URL you copied earlier from the LinkedIn site. And also the key one, just copy the key again and go over to the vMix software and paste the key that you've just copied earlier. And you can see here, this one is the URL and this one is the key. And once you're done, you see the quality there, don't select anything, just click on this setting beside the quality. Okay, so I'm just going to minimize this LinkedIn. So click on this setting beside the quality here, just click on it and make sure your video bitrate is set between 1000 to 800. Okay, so that is the advanced number. If you set it higher, and if you set it higher, your system might start to lag because you're not using a 4 gig dedicated graphic PC. If you're using a 4 gig dedicated graphics PC, you can set it as high as you want to, but if you're not doing that, it's best you set it between 1000 to 800. All right, so if you set it between 1000 to 800, it will not make your system to lag, as it will use less system CPU resources, okay, to send the video on the web. Now the encoder size, you can set it on 720, or you can set, but I usually prefer you set it on 854 by 480. Okay, so the audio bitrate, set it between 128 and 96. Okay, so if you set it on 128, it will still improve your audio quality. If you set it on 96, it will still improve your audio quality. Just make sure you keep it between 128 and 96 and leave every other thing the way they are. Just make sure the profile is set on baseline. Okay, so make sure it's set on baseline and leave every other information the way they are displayed on the screen. You can just copy my, as you've seen here, so go ahead and save that. And then once you've done, click on this save and close here. Let me see if there's anything on this number two. I'm just going to set it on none. Okay, so just click on save and close. Okay, I've already saved that and close, and click on stream. Okay, so that's the stream button on vMix. Just click on it, and once it's on yellow, if it changes to red, it means that your streaming is going fine. But if it's changed between the red and the yellow, it means your streaming is not going well, means your network is bad and you need to fix your network ASAP, okay, for you to be able to continue your streaming. And you can see here, that is the preview currently loading. As you can see right there on the screen, that's the preview loading. Okay, so if you have your live video camera feed here, that is what will be showing on the LinkedIn once you've already set up your streaming. And once you're done, hit the go live button there and you're live on LinkedIn. It's just as easy as that, okay? So in case you love this video, also remember to smash the subscribe button and also turn on the notification bell. Now, one more thing before I exit this video is you have to set your title, okay? So just put the title of your streaming, and if you have some trending hashtag on LinkedIn that you want to include as well, or hashtag that are related to your video, now you can just put that here and write the description of what your video is all about, okay? So remember to write things that are related to the video you're streaming on LinkedIn so that your viewers can understand just by reading the description even what the video talks about, okay? So just remember to write something here and also the title of the video and a few hashtag of what explains the video that people can also search for, or rather people are searching for, they can as well find your video using those hashtag as well. And once you're done, you can feel free to smash that go live button there to go live on LinkedIn. Now, regarding the time, if it limits to 30 minutes or 1 hour, there's no limit to any amount of time you can go live on LinkedIn. You can stream as many hours as you want to, okay, depending on how your internet is, or rather the amount of data that you have, okay? So that is it, and you can see everything here. So I'm not going to smash the go live button because I don't intend streaming on LinkedIn, okay? So, but for you that intend streaming on LinkedIn, just once you're done with the setup, smash the go live button and you are in already. There's no magic to this, okay? So, but one more thing before you go, just a quick one before you go, okay? Make sure you set the streaming quality or between 1000 to 800, okay? Or between 1000 to 500 rather, and that will work perfectly fine for you. In case you set it between 1000 to 800, it still lags, shift it down to 500 and that will be fine. Remember to also like this video, and I'll be dropping more tips like this, okay, on this channel. Just all you have to do is to subscribe so the YouTube can off, and also turn on the notification bell also, so the YouTube can also notify you whenever I drop these videos as they hot on this YouTube channel.